But this is an old map, alright? So I got it in England before I came to Thailand, so I can look at it and find out where places are. So this is an old map. A new map will show expressway. Alright. No BTS, no Sky Train, nothing. This is an old map. Greater Bangkok. We're in Bangkok. If we were in Samut Prakan, we would be in Greater Bangkok. Outside, but near. Samut Sakhon, Samut Songkran.
This one is the same area, right?
Yeah, great. It's still the Bangkok area. But Bangkok has got so big now that they call it Greater Bangkok. It used to be Bangkok at Thonburi, then it became Bangkok this side. Right, now it's Bangkok. Huge, big, very big. So your city is growing, Bangkok is getting bigger, expanding.
How much
is
it?
No. Maybe now, yes, but not really, it was only...
It's not.
I can't remember. Long time ago, I can't remember.
How
young? I can't remember.
20?
No, it's about, sometimes they put the date on the map. Let me have a look, let me see. Sometimes they put the date on the map. Right. What does it say? The happy time, right? Visit, go to Pattaya from the temple, right? Once a year, teachers and students can go for a tour. Yeah, so we get up early in the morning, about 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, get on the bus, the coach, right? And go to many, many different places. Right. And Kitchikut. You know Kitchikut? 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 Yes! Oh, you go it's really nice. Kitchikut. Yeah, up the mountain. Get to the top of the mountain, and as the sun comes up, and you look into Cambodia. Yes. But it was a good trip. But this one was just to go to Pattaya, to the zoo, to look at the tigers in the zoo. Pattaya Zoo, alright, this is not Pattaya Zoo, but the tigers in Pattaya Zoo, right? And the crocodile farm, and then we went to Naklua, I think it was, Naklua. There was a temple there, a special temple.
but they wanted too much money. Expensive, so we just had a little drive around and then come back to the temple here in Bangkok about 8 o'clock at night. So it's a very long day, but interesting, very interesting. Right, so we've been from this temple once a year, go to somewhere and visit. It's really nice. But one good place was Hua Hin. Yeah, go to Hua Hin. Yeah, lovely. Yeah. Look at the temple at, let me see now. First it begins with the Petbury. Petbury, and then go to Hua Hin, and then go swimming. Very good. I enjoyed it. Yes, that was a nice day out. But Petbury, very nice. Temple. Up, down, up, down. And lots of monkeys. The little monkeys, and you give them bananas. Yeah, hundreds and hundreds of monkeys. Yes. That's interesting. But that's with the temple. Okay. So, but once a year, sometimes twice a year. If you're interested, you can ask in the office if there's any trips, any days out. We say a day out. Have a day out, a trip, a visit to here or somewhere else. So it's quite interesting. It's quite this, not expensive, right? Nip-nip money. So you can take your own food, right? Yes. Take some food, some crisps. Lots of crisps. This is my breakfast. A hand and chow. This is delicious. This is a delicious sandwich. That's a big breakfast, right? Big breakfast. I've had one breakfast this morning. Now I'm going to have about 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock. Brunch. Breakfast, lunch, brunch. Yeah, that's a good word to remember. Have a break. Have a brunch. Brunch, okay? Brunch. Breakfast. Alright, breakfast. Lunch. Breakfast, lunch is now brunch. Right. Yes. So, and then at 12 o'clock you have lunch. So you can have breakfast, brunch, lunch, pomme pui, yeah, delicious.